What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Not too shabby, all things considered. Now I'm ready for a blast of epic scale. A real heavy hitter.
Lon? Is it just me, or does this raise all kinds of red flags?
Yeah, there's no telling what that crackpot is cooking up.
What do you think? Maybe we should check in on them.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, Titus, perfect timing. Do you know where Dr. Shantotto might be?
You need the doc? She's out taking an extended swim. Drank that concoction of hers and went to the temple.
The sunken temple?
She dove right in with this ear-to-ear grin and was all like, and here I thought she hated swimming.
Well? Hope we didn't come all the way down here for nothing.
Ah! I go!
Huh?
Oh! So Lady Giant has returned for another visit. Marvelous timing.
What's up?
Achoo! Who invited the man thing?
My bad?
Chua! I feel an unusual giddy sensation. Enough! Man thing is to keep its distance from me.
Okay.
Rain, was it? The Lady Giant's name? Rain person must listen.
Sure.
Will, I have decided I must run away.
But run away? Why?
Alas, I am not even certain. I heard, and this human person appeared, who then made an attempt on my royal life. I mean, those wretched Tonberries, they were finally behaving. Everything was fine. The Guachos, we were getting on with our lives. And I thought I could have some peace and quiet. Tell me, why do humans find such sport in picking on me?
Please try to calm down. Dr. Shantotto, right?
Oh, there is no doubt about that.
Human bullies!
Don't worry, because Lon here, he's gonna teach that mean human person a lesson. Okay? Please don't cry.
Do what?
I don't. He will.
Sure. No problem.
I'm feeling that same sensation again.
What?
Look, a girl's heart is a complicated thing.
Come on now, Rain. You do realize that I have like zero chance of beating Dr. Shantotto.
Then you shouldn't have promised. Well, I agree. You're probably doomed. But let's go and see what she has to say.
Okay. Oh, please.
Please.
My squiddy informants brought a surprise. They said that you are currently plotting my untimely demise.
What? But those guys haven't even got any mouths on them.
Just who do you think you're talking to, dear? You'll find I'm far more resourceful than I appear. But as I was saying, when I help you out and get this kind of thanking, then you leave me with no choice but to start doling out spankings.
Whoa, just hold up.
Shall we begin?
Oh, dude!
All right, Lon, you can do this!
Why do I have to do it?
Did you think I could be beaten by anyone so hopelessly frail? Such madness is beyond the pale.
Wait, just hold on for a second, Dr. Shintoto. Lon and I are both really sorry.
Huh? Oh, very sorry. Forgive us. We'll do anything you want, so please.
Anything? Then fine. I can pardon you this time.
So, Doctor, why were you trying to do the Quacha Queen in again?
Say I'm inclined to open the door at the heart of the shrine, but therein lies the hitch. You see, only Miss Birdbrain can access that particular niche. But if she happens to buy the farm, the door's defenses become, shall we say, easy to disarm.
Yeah, we'll have a chat with her and convince her to open the door voluntarily, so maybe you can find it in your heart to, I don't know, maybe not kill her?
Oh, very well then. I thought for sure you'd prefer my approach. But ask her if it's a subject you can broach.
By the way, what's so special about that door, if it's okay to ask?
Do not press your luck. Now find the she-bird and get that door unstuck!
Right!
Acho, let her through the door? But, egads, certainly not! The last queen made it abundantly clear that I was never ever to open!
Oh, so you'd rather sleep with the fishes permanently?
Whoa, Dr. Shintoto! Just hang on!
Your Majesty?
Yes?
Will you do it for me? Please, open the door. Whatever happens, I promise I'll make it right.
Want me to? I suppose I could open the door this once.
Kijo! What? Acho?
You'll do it? I love you!
What did you say?
Chua!
This is seriously starting to worry me on multiple levels.
Thing was the word you used, I recall.
Huh?
Good. Go and have a ball. I demand you finish that thing at once.
Why, dude? Why did I tell her I would do anything?
At least this should be easier than facing the dog. but I hate to think of what she'll do to us if...
Well, that was easy.
Hey, Mom! Rain! Get away from that thing! What?
What's going on?
The Last Queen warned me about this, but I refuse to believe her. When it expires, that monster will trigger a huge explosion with blastastrous consequences.
Dude, what? Now you tell us?
When you say huge, do you mean... Yes. The last time that Kraken cracker boomed, the destruction it wrought split the entire continent in two!
Dude, it what?
Be quiet!
Huh?
Are you ready? Then tremble and quake. See the spell I've taken time to make. Now hold on to your hats! And take that! My new magic is a great success. Dispelageddon. And its canceling effects.
What just happened?
I might have known you pups would struggle so much to keep up. Once I learned that Tentacle Terror's life was getting close to ending, I devised a spell to contain the blast the creature's death was portending. I knew. Before it breathed its last, I'd have to unleash my new magic! Mind a spell again. It pacified this nightmare pelagic.
So your new magic, it wasn't meant for causing explosions?
Oh, I tend to shun magic that has already been done.
Fair enough.
Moving is for total losers. But I'll be able to stay in Besaid now, thanks to you feeble-minded assistant diffusers.
You know, she wears me out.
Me too. Tell me, just what is the meaning of all this?
I guess everything worked out.
Acho?
Yeah, you know, that thing was set to blow whether we opened the door or not.
It's true. She wasn't exactly nice about it, but it looks like Dr. Shantotto saved us all.
And that's great news for you. The Sunken Temple will be safe for good now.
Who knew that human people were such benevolent organisms? I wouldn't say totally benevolent.
Up until we stepped in, I'm pretty sure Dr. Shantotto was genuinely trying to kill her.
Oh my, Rain, Lon, Quacho Kind owes you dearly. Lon?
Yeah?
Chua! Make this strange sensation go away!
Kick it back!